Sanibonani, ngiyafithemba ukuthi ngiyaphila nganze kehle. Le video bengayihlelile ukuyenza kodwa sengithi angiyenze ngoba nakho ngithola ithuba bantu abamkhulu. Ngiyabingelela namhlanje. Nansi into kanje engifuna siyibheke bafowethu noma siyiqaphela. Siyazi ukuthi senza ukushiwo ngamadlozi ethu. Kanti futhi esikuphuphile siyakwenza. Okay, fine, kulungile. Kodwa ngike ngathi idlozi lifuna ubuhlakani bukamoya. Ungahlani phungula lona lifuna ubuhlakani bukamoya. Ifuzo landelisisa la kahle. I-ingwe isilwane esikhulu esinamandla kabi, isilwane sasendle esinamandla kakhulu. Izinto eziyingwe most of the time ziyayisetshenziswa ngabantu abangamakhosi. Ifuzo ubuka inkosi yakwaZulu ungangezwi lakhe. Uhlezi faka ingwe, esihlalweni sakhubeka ingwe. You understand? Isetshenziswa kakhulukazi ngabantu abangamakhosi. Angisho ukuthi abantu bangayisebenzisi, ningizwe kahle, but ngifuna ukubeka umbono engambulela ngawo edlozini. Usetshenziswa amakhosi. So uma once waqala edlozini waphupha ingwe, ubokwazi ukuthi sekusondela amakhosi kuwe emzimbeni wakho. Amakhosi kusuke ngabantu bakini. Angisho ukuthi mhlawumbe kusuke kunobukhosi kini. Amakhosi abantu bakini, like yilo muntu emzimbeni wakho osuke kuyiyena ongameleyo everything, osuke kuyiyena umuntu omkhulu. Oso kuyena emzimbeni wakhe shaya umthetho njengoba sazi ukuthi sinamadlozi angafani emzimbeni yethu amaningi futhi akakho umuntu onedlozi elilodwa amadlozi maningi so lo muntu esithi usuke vela njengenkosi usuke ewangamela onke emzimbeni wakho and authority phe kwakho ndlula wonke lamanye amadlozi okuyena umuntu ongathi mayithi cha ayikho into ezokwenzeka kuwe so once wabuphingwe kusuke sekusondela lawo bantu abanjalo bayingozi ke labo bantu ngoba abanye babo basondela ukuthi abazile ngomsebenzi abakwamukelisa isiphiwo Uthole nje vele ugade lo muntu. Uthole uyasondela nje. Once wena wamvumela, wasondela ungakabalungiseli abanye. Kumele sale sewazi ukuthi laba abanye abasenayo indawo kuwe. Kusengenzeka ugcine ulungisa idlozi, ulungisa idlozi kanti kuvaleleke laba bantu ababalulekile kuwe. So, lokho kukwenza ukuthi kumele kunike ukucabanga ukuthi ngizokwenza njani na. Futhi kumele ngiqale lilungisele laba abancane before ngivumela lo muntu. Uma ifika lo muntu, asimnqabi but siyamcela uthele indaba abanye beqede sithinte izithunywa kuqala ngoba once na waqhwakela phezulu samvumela sabunika ubukhosi bakhe emzimbeni wakho ayisekho into sizokwenzeka nawe ngoba yena phela akazile ngomsebenzi angithuze ngokuhlala so sekuzothi mase kusondela lo evele thule nje ethi nacha akafuni bese udinga sakhona ngokusebenza abantu iqala lapha inkingi uhambe uthwasa ubuye ngabasebenza abantu kanti kufe waphanyiswa amakhosi kuqala amakhosi kuba abantu bokugcina laba abanye sokukonnecta nabo ngokuphelele kwese kuyimayigcinisa phezulu so waphuphingwe ubokwazi usondela lo hlobo labani ingingozi lapha ke bafowethu once kwasondela lowo muntu iyasendingwe iyasendingwe bafowethu ngendlela eyisimanga ingakho kumele siqaphele kwasondela lowo muntu loyo kumele wazi ukuthi izinto eziningi zakho zizothinteka so kuhle ukuthi into zakho zithinteke sewune idea ukuthi ubheke iphi indlela kamoya imayisondela washesha wayithatha ungayilungisa into zakho maningi amathuba ukuthi even akuma relationships ngeke ikhambe kahle ungacindezeleka ubonakala ukuthi ama boyfriend akushiya noma ama girlfriend akushiya kungahamba kuze ku face down sokuthi even abantu ongabatholi ngoba sekuhlelile umuntu omkhulu kuwe you understand even ezigulo zakho sisakhona ukuyilapha ngoba sekuhlelile umuntu omkhulu kuwe you understand ngithi so ingwe mayifika mntana omkhulu yamkele but ungayithathi angisho ukuthi lapho uzoba ungayifuni but uyayiziba kwesikhashana ukuze iqede phele bahlupha vele izoloku iphinde ibuye lokhu ibuye lokhu lokhu ibuye lokhu ibuye noma uyithenga ke ithenge uyiphahlele uyibeke ave kubhlungu ubone ingane la 17 years sigqoka ingwe igqoka ingwe kusola phezulu kuya phansi siyazi ukuthi idlozi lakho but uyayazi nithi yaphi lengwe yingakho namhlanje kunezangoma zokuthi ya vele mina ngithwasile ngaqeda but idlozi alingiphi umuntu ozothandana naye wamngela amakhosi kuqala iwasavale yonke into awasafuni lutho ngawe njengamanje yabona wamkele ngesikhathi sawo kukhona isikhathi samakhosi uthi okay sengamkela amakhosi manje amkela futhi ngenkomo amakhosi so leyo ngelweyo uthule mhlawumbe kumele uyamkele ngenkomo wena awukwazi lokho wena uja ukuhlala engweni ngoba uyibona indle indle siyavuma ziningi izinto ezocilizela ngoba even nasemsebenzini ungathi mawa uyamkela vele kuphela emsebenzini uhlala ekhahla lephansi so lamabhayi ezingwe asuke khomba amakhosi ahlukanake eli brown khona yengwe e black and brown ongamakhosi lawa phansi ahambelana nomndawo umndawo waphansi osuku shaya amathambo yilabantu abashaya amathambo kube yingwe white and black, black and white, lima patu patu, amakhosi phezulu, umndawo phezulu, okuyilaba ekulalela lezwi, labahlola ngomoya kakhulu, ngoba avame ukuhambelana nesithunywa kakhulu. You understand? Bese kuzoba ilawani lamanye ngamakhala asokhombisa lokho ingwe black and red, amakhosi agcile kakhulu emthini. We understand uziyashiyana lezingo. So bengifuna ukuhlala ekutheni qaphela ingwe kuwe. Wena kodwa uma uzizwa ukuthi ufit enough, okay fine, ithatha siphisi. But njengoba sila singabantu, sizama ukubonisa indlela yaphambili ngoba thina siyathanda ugagamela izinto, especially thina intsha yamanje. Siyathanda ukugijimela izinto phambili kakhulu siyitshela siyazi. Kwenzeka uthole isangoma esidala ubaba omdala engenalo ibhayile endlini noma enale ehlale libekile, kumele uyibuze ukuthi yindaba ehlale libekile, efake nje namabhayisi ajwayele, efake amajazi ajwayele, yindaba. Uyalazi idlozi lomuntu, idlozi lifuna ukuthi ufunde, hlala phansi ufunde ngedlozi. Yebo bona lona lizokunika into zalo ngendlela elifuna ngayo, but unafunda ukuthi into zakho uyihlele ngokwenyama, ungaphazamiseki ngokwenyama, uzothola inkinga. So ingwe bafuthi asiyiboni ngaleyo ndlela, sizokwazi ukuthola ukuphila nawe kusasukwazi ukubona ukuthi uyaphi. Ngiyabonga.